for example.
How are the tests coming up so far? Are the antibodies doing anything to slow the process?
No, the virus is aggressive. The infection is almost instantaneous.
We've got to find something to stop it.
What the hell is going on in here?
I'll go check it out. What are you doing?
I'm saving these poor animals from the cruel testing.
Are you insane? These animals are infected.
Because you infected them.
Infecting a few animals is a small price to pay for saving thousands of human lives. Not unless they are already infected.
What are they infected with, huh?
Rage, a virus. It is extremely contagious.
Rage? What? Just rage?
Hello? Hello? Can anyone help me? Hello? Can anyone help me? Nurse, I need help. Nurse. Hello?
Where's everybody at?
Hello? Hello? Where's everybody at? How? Hello? Where everybody at? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Hello? Gosh. I'm alone.
infectious disease. What's going on around here?
Hello? Are you okay? What's going on? Hello? Father? Father?
Come with us. More will be coming.
I'm Mark. This is Serena. What's your name?
Jim.
Jim, here. Eat something.
What happened out there? What was all that about?
You're from the hospital. Are you a doctor?
No, he's a patient, right?
So what's your story?
I'm a bicycle courier. A car came out of nowhere, and I woke up in a hospital, and everyone was gone.
There's a virus, something in the blood. It changes people into vicious monsters, and it happens fast. They started evacuating people, but before the television stopped broadcasting, we heard that it got out. There were sightings in New York and France.
So they stopped the evacuations and just left us here to die.